So I am in Mexico City right now, and I want to give you a little bit of behind the scenes on what I've been doing here. But before I get going on that, I do want to announce that we are going to do a meetup, and I want to put this in the beginning of the video because it's kind of short notice. We're going to do this Friday, June 10th. That is this Friday at 7 o'clock at Fuente de los Coyotes, which is in Coyoacán. It's the Fountain of the Coyotes. There's a little square there. And if you're from Mexico, you probably are familiar with where this is. I will link everything up in the show description, so check it out. And we're going to meet at about 7 p.m., and that'll give us a chance to hang out. There'll be plenty of things to photograph around there. We can have a drink. We can talk about photography, whatever you guys want to do. So I hope you guys can join us then. And I am in Mexico City right now working on the next three videos in the artist series, and I'm really excited to be here. It has been amazing so far. I've only been here a few days. I am interviewing three of who I believe are the absolute finest photographers that Mexico has to offer right now, and I'm really excited. And so you'll see some of that in the behind the scenes. I'm not keeping that a total secret this time. So anyway, it all started a few days ago when... Welcome to Mexico. My man Doug Hall, who invited me down to Mexico to, we're going to be doing a lot of filming over the next, what, three or four days here.
Three or four days. Bienvenido.
Fasten your seatbelt. Yesterday, I did an interview with Pedro Meyer for the Artist Series. Pedro is amazing, and he has a foundation that essentially promotes the education of photography literacy, and this is the museum that they own. Right now, we are at the Foto Museo Cuatro Caminos, and I am here with Alexa Torre. And this is actually Pedro Meyer, his foundation owns this museum.
Yeah.
And it's fairly new, right? So when did you open?
We opened in September.
September.
Of last year.
Of last year, so not even a year old yet.
Yeah.
And Alexa, what do you do here?
Well, I'm in charge of proyectos especiales, so that means of everything that has to do, like we try to connect the exhibition with the event. So this weekend we did a book exchange of photography and a little literature.
Yeah.
And so people came and kind of did
so
this.
It's event-based. People can come, uh-huh, see the exhibition. We're in the really large space, and the show right now is called Witkin and Witkin, which I didn't even know Joel Peter Witkin had a brother.
Yes.
Most people don't.
Yeah, and he's a fabulous painter.
Fabulous painter. You can see paintings in here. So it's actually both brothers, and the photographs are on the other side. And they've both been in recently, right?
Yes.
Did you get to meet them?
Yes.
But that was wild.
That was too
bad. Yeah. So
So this is pretty cool. The idea that they have here is the cafe downstairs is going to open in July, so next month. And up here, we're on the roof right now, and they're going to have a garden terrace that will grow all of the fresh vegetables and organic stuff that they're going to sell in the cafe. It's going to be pretty amazing. Pedro's not out here today, but he flies his drone off the roof over the cemetery over there. It's kind of cool. Alexa, I'm going to ask you one other thing, because we were talking about it a second ago. So the building, there's a relation to Pedro's family.
Yes.
Which is interesting, too.
This used to be the plastic fabric of Pedro's father.
So it was a factory where Pedro's father worked. And the other connection that's interesting is, and you'll see in a second, there's a camera store that's going to go into, I guess, the second level.
Yes.
Which, what's the name of the camera store?
Fotoregis.
Fotoregis.
Fotoregis was the oldest, like, photo store in Mexico. And that is where Pedro bought his first camera.
That's pretty awesome. Yeah. So I'm going to get you on the show sometime. She's a photographer also. Stay at Boston.
Yes.
She has some Polaroid stuff that she's doing. So next time I come, be ready.
Okay.
This next exhibition is one called The Man Who Saw Too Much, which is an exhibition of works by Enrique Metanides. Enrique Metanides is probably best known. He has one very famous photo of a woman who was killed in a car accident. He's kind of the Mexican Ouija in some ways, and we're going to go check it out. So that's just a little taste of what I've been working on down here, and I'm going to be doing some more behind the scenes videos because I'm down here for an entire 6 days. So it's been a really amazing time, and if you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to like it, share it with your friends, and subscribe to The Art of Photography. Remember, we have a meetup that's this Friday, June 10th, 7 p.m. Details are all in the show description, and hope to see you there. Until the next video, I'll see you then. Later.